Without objection.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. You know, more than 4 months ago, the House passed an appropriations bill designed to provide benefits for our soldiers and veterans. H.R. 2642 passed the House by an overwhelming 409-2 vote. A similar bill went through the Senate 92-1, but since then, nothing has happened. It has been 131 days since we passed the legislation, and still nothing has been sent to the President's desk for him to sign. The Senate appointed conferees to hammer out a compromise between the two bills 6 weeks ago, but the House leadership, nothing has been done. The question is why? Why would the new majority play politics with the health care of our brave men and women in uniform? There is no reason a month into this fiscal year that the bill is unresolved. I ask all my colleagues, all 408 of them who voted for this bill, to demand that the House appoint conferees. Stop doing nothing. Do what needs to be done to meet the needs of our men and women in uniform. I yield back.
Gentlemen, you'll generally